Konnichiwa, ladies and gentlemen, it's me, ZBoyX8 here, and I'm here with some Dragon Ball Z news. There is a new... I'm so excited. There is a new Dragon Ball Z game announced for the 3DS, and I'm very annoyed because I've had to do this video over 3 times already because of complications. Anyway, regarding this game, it is called Dragon Ball Z Extreme Budokan. It looks badass. The sprite work looks amazing. The characters look awesome. It looks like there's going to be a super jump option because of this one Trunks picture in the second scan. There are 2 scans now. You guys got to look at them. My impressions are this game looks like it's going to be the bee's knees. Why? Because the sprite work looks bloody amazing. We got Arc System Works working on this son of a bitch. It's going to be awesome. Like, it's just gonna be so cool, and like the fact that we're finally gonna have an actual 2D fighter, like a traditional fighter on the 3DS Dragon Ball Z style, that's gonna kick ass. That's just gonna be so cool. And things I just wanted to bring up, the Z Assist function looks really cool. Like, you're gonna be able to like call in assist characters similar to Naruto Shippuden Ultimate Ninja Storm, but it looks like it's gonna be different in a way. I don't know exactly how different it'll be. Or it'll probably be like Super Sonic Warriors, because, you know, Arc System Works worked on that game too. But yeah, and the sprite, like I said before, I can't stop gushing over the sprite work. It looks really good. And there are a lot of people saying, oh, this is a waste for the 3DS, because if it's a 3DS, it should be 3D graphics. It should have 3D polygonal models. You know what I say to you, buddy? Fuck you! 2D sprites are the future, man! Seriously, like, just going into a little tangent, I think this game benefits from going back to 2D roots because of the fact that technology has evolved since then. And yes, while 3D polygonal models may look nice to some, it doesn't look nice to all. Sprites have been around since, like, the dawn of time. So, like, of course they're gonna look nice to a larger audience, especially when they're this well done. So that's just my opinion. I mean, whatever you think is whatever you think. More power to you. But I'm just saying, for a game like this, if it's gonna be a 2D fighter, it should stay 2D, as in with 2D graphics. I mean, I liked Ultimate Budokan, but I felt that it would have been a lot better if it was in 2D instead of 3D. I mean, the 3D models definitely helped because it was less animating, because all you had to do was just like use a model and then make the animation and then put it in there or whatever. I don't really know how modeling works because I don't do it. I do spriting, but that's just how it goes, you know. But yeah, links will be in the description for any more information. I hope you, whatever you guys think of this game, put it in the comments below. I look forward to reading your comments to see what you guys think. Any more news on this game, I will post it right here on this channel, probably by the weekend of that week, because that's probably the time I'll be free, if not before. But yeah, see you guys on the flip side. ZBoyX8, out.